I do remember not knowing how I felt about Steve through the entire season, being like, maybe he's okay, maybe he can sit with us for half of lunch, etc., etc. But, like, by the moment of the bat twirl, I was like, okay, all right, I like Steve. You can sit with us for all of lunch now, as long as you continue to behave yourself.